And so for the final showdown, the final chapter. The glitchiest one of the lot. Yes, welcome to Showdown, Legends of Wrestling on the PlayStation 2. Let's begin. May have to turn that up a bit, I think. No, shut up. Yes, I do want to start. You twits. Diamond Dallas Page. This is the final game in the Legends of Wrestling series. Yes, I do need to turn it up. Big time. Wow, that's quite dim. This game had so much promise, but ultimately those promises were left feeling very empty, or should I say, very glitchy. Those who have this game will know what I'm talking about. If you don't, you'll see, I think. Let's just go options, shall we? We have game options. Mid card, it'll do. Blood, I'm going to turn off. No need for it. Vibration, I'm going to turn off because I don't need it. Let's do this. The music is a cover of Mental Health by Quiet Riot. Well, it's not them, it's a cover. Better not get copyrighted for it. I better not. It's not even the same version, it's a cover. Sound options, can I turn the music off because it's copyright? Fine. Match options, here we go, and it's just that. Fine, it'll do. Done. Notice anything yet? Well, you probably won't on this camcorder, but as we go along, you will see what all the fuss is all about with this one. You can create a legend, you can go sure and challenge, whatever that is, I can't remember. Extras, can't remember. Let's just go match play, shall we? Let's do it. Versus Tag Team Classic, don't know what that means. Tournament, Battle Royale, which I think is a Royal Rumble, could be wrong. Let's go versus. One-on-one, please. Minute standard, parkour, cage match, table match, ladder match, Ironman 30, Ironman 60, which will be your minutes. First blood and 2 out of 3 balls. But fine, standard will do. I'm going to turn him down, actually. Right, and team one. One of the big factors with this game on release was its roster. At the time, it was the largest roster of any wrestling game ever. A huge roster of talent. Since eclipsed, of course, by the later WWE 2K games. But at the time, this had the largest roster. It had the Ultimate Warrior. Rest his soul, he's no longer with us. He was in a dispute with WWE at the time, and they couldn't have him in their games. So quite a coup for Acclaim to have him in this game. We have Sting, who's a new addition. Quite a lot of these wrestlers are new. So who are we going to be after all this? There's your custom character. Who are we going to, like DDP is new. Who are we going to be? There's quite a lot to choose from. See, I tell it. Let's be Ravishing Rick Rude. Yeah. Let's do it. The late, great Ravishing Rick Rude. Sadly, no longer with us. Let's be Rick Rude. One of my favorites ever. Yeah, we'll be that one. And who's our opponent going to be? Rude's a heel, so we'll go babyface. These look like that they're characters to unlock, but for my knowledge, there are no unlockables in this game, to my knowledge. Let's see, who are we going to face? There's quite a hefty number of two. Alright, fine, Bruno Sammartino, why not? Let's do it, fine. Why the heck not? Fine, it'll do. Then Arena, match options will be the same. Arena, we have Madison Square Garden, Boston Garden, Maple Leaf Gardens, Pontiac Silverdome, Wembley Stadium, the Omni Arena, Tokyo Dome, Texas Stadium, the Spectrum, Moscow, Kobo Arena, Legends Coliseum, the LA Sports Arena, Cow Palace, Sky Dome, so quite a number of great arenas, Greensboro Coliseum, Dory Funk's Gym, Mid-South Coliseum. It had everything. It had all the wrestlers. Well, not all the wrestlers, but it had so many wrestlers. It had all the arenas. Let's go Madison Square Garden. So what the hell went wrong with this game? You're about to find out. Let's dive in. Controls are the same, finisher is your right stick. Yet this had so much potential, such a large roster, such the licenses of the arenas. I mean, like I said, Madison Square Garden, the Toronto Sky Dome where they had WrestleMania 6, the Omni Arena where they had all the classic WCW events there. Just a lot of great memories came with this game. And then the moment you started the game, it all went tits up, as we are about to find out. Let's do this. Okay, so Gary Michael Capetta sounded great. Sometimes it sounds like he's talking out of the zoo. Here we go. If I get copyright for the stripper, I'm going to go apeshit. I really am. The winner of the Jesse Abadi Award. Here's the vote. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. The Italian national anthem. What the hell was I thinking? Good grief. And when I was growing up a wrestling fan, Larry Zbyszko was the living legend. But hey, I'm not going to discard it. Bruno Sammartino was the living legend, long before Zbyszko was. So anyway, let's brace ourselves for this because, like I said, this is the glitchiest one of the lot. That's no doubt you will see for yourself. Are you ready? I see no one's watching again. Let's do this. Here we go. Chop from Rude. Tony Schiavone. See? Oh, Bobby. There's Zbyszko. Yeah. Tony Schiavone, Larry Zbyszko, and the one and only Bobby the Brain Heenan, who I absolutely love. I absolutely adore Bobby Heenan. It's so sad what's happened to him the past few years with his health. It really is. It makes me cry in all honesty because Bobby Heenan is just an absolute legend. He really is. He defines the word legend for me. Yeah, we'll just let... we'll just let Sammartino go on his workout. And what does Root do? Tilt the world and then punch him in the nuts. Right. So compare this with the previous two games. It's very different. They have completely revamped the interface and changed the sprites. They have also changed the overall gameplay. Let's look at their volume. 20 seems too dim, but 21 seems too loud. So, I'm gonna have a problem with volume in this video, again. So it seems like that they have attempted to enhance the gameplay. But, yeah, somehow I was able to, shuffle around and get a hit on. Here's a pile driver from Rude. Cradle powder. Rude never done that. Them still with the ECW references. Wow. Here's a pinfall for Rude, but it won't work. Referee way out of position. There you go. This, like I said, was the last game of the Showdown Legend of Wrestling series, or the Legend of Wrestling series, rather. This, I believe, was the final game Acclaim released before their bankruptcy. Unfortunately, it shows. Acclaim got themselves... Yeah, you may as well come down, Bruno. I'll just pose. Yeah, I'll just pose. While you take a nap on the turnbuckle, I will just please the ladies. Acclaim had been struggling with financial difficulties for years, and this turned out to be the final game that they ever released, I believe. Unfortunately, it shows. And we'll just... Yeah. And the ladies are happy. The three commentators were not paid for this, by the way, as well. They were not paid. Oh, one of their moves. Right, suplex. No, we'll just do a chop instead. Oh, that was a bit of an anti-climax, wasn't it? Yeah, rude with another glitch. Front suplex, or gourd buster, or whatever you want to call it. Oh no, Sammartino has to be stunned. He decides to warm up again. And a clothesline, he almost decapitated Rude. Wow. Oh, Rude reversed it. Yeah, Ravishing ripped Rude, one of the great legends of all time. It's criminal that he's not even in the Hall of Fame yet, but at the time of recording, there is word of him going into the Hall of Fame this year. And I hope he is by the time this video eventually comes out. I really hope he is. Like I said, at the time that I'm recording this, tell the world, he's not in yet, but there is talk of him going in this year. Mandible claw? What? Guys, why did you have to get Rude the mandible claw? Why? Why? Oh, Lord. I mean, it seemed like they changed a lot of it to try and enhance it. The look, the feel of the game, but ultimately, it did not. They didn't succeed. And somehow, Sammartino missed, and now it's Rude's turn to go on a workout. Run suplex. And we'll just... No, not yet. He's not stunned yet. Ah, he's stunned. There you go, Bruno. Clothesline! Ha ha ha! Brilliant. Now he's taunting me. Referee, what are you doing? Yeah, this referee's glitched to hell. He's quivering all over. Basically, this game was not tested. This game was a rushed product. Acclaim did not bother with quality control. And ultimately, it meant that... oh, he reversed it. Sammartino reversed. Oof. No, it's not over. Larry, you twit. Wow. That was too close for comfort. They didn't test it out, and as a result, this game is riddled with bugs. Bugs and glitches. I remember this was one game I bought on release. I paid full price for this one, and I was so excited to have had a copy of this game to bring it home. I was so excited. And I played it, and I nearly died upon seeing the game glitch and squeak all over. And somehow, Sammartino's head was bent when it wasn't. Somehow, Sammartino's head was bent. Wow. One notable glitch was during Randy Savage's entrance. I believe he was wearing a tie which made him wear like an NWO t-shirt. It flashed so you can see the shirt and Savage's chest. The shirt, Savage's chest. Another glitch was I won a match in 5 seconds because I went for a pinning predicament, and whilst they escaped the pin was still registered anyway. Yeah, and so I won even though we were all standing here. And I was thinking it was the disc, thinking, my god, this disc is just glitched. What the hell's wrong with my disc? Then I searched online, and holy shit, the amount of people that complained about this game being buggy. So it turned out everyone was affected by it. Not just me. Every single person who bought this game was affected by these bugs. And then suddenly it didn't feel so bad. And now playing it, you just have to laugh at these glitches. Oh, not laughing at this. Sammartino's beating the shit out of me. Rear chin lock. Oh. Well, it didn't matter anyway because, there we go. I have to say, I'm not building up my meter as much, my finishing meter. While Sammartino's, doing his power slam by Ruhr, and he's going to cover him. Ref, where are you? Jesus, ref. Alright, striking seems to work. Alright, so we're going to strike some more. Wow, so is striking build up your meter and not your actual moves, huh? Oh. Right, body slam. No, see, it did not. Oh, and then suddenly, look. Suddenly, see that? Now do you believe me? Now do you believe me? Wow. I can't explain what the hell happened there. Clothesline. And we will taunt. There you go. And taunt again for all the ladies to be happy. There you go. Oh. One taunt's too many from Rude. But that was Rick Rude. He was a showman. Rude was a real showman. Oh my god. How the heck did Sammartino manage to get a bulldog out of there? How? Oh, and Rude reversed it. Sammartino reverses. Rude is in trouble. Rude is in trouble. Oh. No. I'll drive her again. That'll be right. Right, Stompy builds up your meter. Right. Let's build up that yellow meter because that's your finisher. I know it looks daft and I keep doing the one move all the time, but I just want to fill up that meter so I can, do my finishing move on Sammartino. Oh! Outsider's Edge by Sammartino. Have you ever seen Sammartino do an Outsider's Edge? I sure as hell haven't. Nope. Oh. Yep. Rip. Gorilla Press. Right, stomp again. Stomp. Stomp. Oh, he missed it. Stomp. Stomp. Just to fill up that meter. Just to fill up that meter. And taunt. Swivel those hips. And we have a gourd buster. I cannot stress enough the kind of wear and tear these customers get. This sport can be brutal. Into a chop. Right. Oh, says finisher. Says finisher. Quick. What the heck? Oh, finisher. Hello. Is it? Is he going to do it? Is he? Yes! Rude Awakening. He's going to drop him. Boom. It's over. Oh. How do you pin him? I can't remember. Oh god, it's circle. Calm, it's circle. One, two, and three, and it's over. Sammartino got the shoulder up, but it's too late. And Ravishing Rick Rude wins, and all the leads I have. Even if I got found myself into a glitch of my own, not remembering the pin, but hell, I found it. All the ladies are so delighted that Ravishing Rick Rude won. So anyway, there it is. Showdown, Legends of Wrestling on the PlayStation 2. I felt this video didn't show enough of the bugs that I discovered whenever I play it. But there was one particular bug in the game where somehow Sammartino was doing a move and, well, Rude ends up, I don't know. It was all over the place. And that's the idea that this game had. It was so riddled with bugs. And that ultimately killed this game's potential. It had all the wrestlers. It had all the arenas. What the hell could go wrong? Playing the game was what went wrong. And ultimately, that killed this game's potential. Now people play this game just to laugh rather than enjoy it. Take out the bugs, this would have been an excellent game in my opinion, but you know, you can't play the game without laughing because of the bugs that exist with it. Oh man, it's a pity, because this game has so much potential, and yet the potential fell flat because of these bugs that existed. Like I said, I thought it was my disc, and I was so pissed, I was really upset about it, thinking, what is wrong with my disc? Turns out it was everyone's disc. Yeah. So it was such a shame for this series to end, and ultimately it was such a shame for Acclaim to go out, because like I said, this was Acclaim's final game, I believe, before their bankruptcy. Yeah, not a good way to go out, eh? Anyways, that completes my Legends of Wrestling series, and now that I look at it, I was actually 3-0 in Legends of Wrestling. Yeah. I'm good at this shit, aren't I? Oh no, wait till you see my other sports. Trust me, I'm not. Anywho, that's it for the series. So, thanks for watching, guys. This and my previous two videos. And I'll see you some more videos. Until then, take care. And bye for now. And please don't get me copyrighted for this video. Please do not. I beg you. That is all I ask.